Our supplies aren't looking good. Anything appreciated.
The last of them.
Never forget, we're stronger than they think we are.
There's a water source connected to a museum on the National Mall. Neutralize any hostiles and then activate the pumps to get the water flowing.
Electronic device detected. There's a maintenance room up ahead. Maybe that's where the water pump will be.
Thank you. trying to fight you!
Pump must draw water up from underground. You'll need to turn it on before you can activate the fountain. If you switched on the water pump, head up to the roof.
On the roof. Looks like they're connected to the water source.
Turn on those valves, Agent. Get that water flowing.
Thank you.
see a waterfall from up here.
All right, we've got a new source of clean water. This should be enough for everybody.
Drinking water detected. Supplies detected. Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Portable device detected. Hostiles guarding location nearby.
So we all know how we got in this mess, right? A psycho named Dr. Gordon Amherst cooked up his homebrew smallpox variant and spread it around on cash on Black Friday. And, well, things got a little out of hand after that. The good news, if there can be any kind of good news in something like this, is that the virus looks like it's mostly burnt itself out. You can still find pockets if you go looking for it, but why in the hell would you want to do that?
Also, control point nearby. Supply room access unlocked.